JFK Causeway will be going back down to one lane as crews continue work on the main span of the bridge. The inside lanes of both sides of the bridge will be closing at night as crews work on the median barrier, and it's all part of the $9 million maintenance project for the bridge. All four lanes of the bridge will remain open during the day, but at night, again, only one lane will stay open in each direction. Work is expected to be complete by December 19th.